Enterprise over the last few decades have collected tons of data. Even if we remove the noise out of data, there is tons of information available as signal that is difficult to process on a single node server. Scikit-learn and some of the libraries in R really stand out in future and have been helping enterprise over time in providing insight on data and helping enterprise action on the insight. For good number of use cases, data has outgrown the limit that this framework support. There are many supporting tools available that can chunk the data and process with this framework, but we are just delaying the problem until we hit the processing limit again. Moreover, with huge data set, the time taken to build insight also linearly increases. Need of the hour over years, adoption of tools that can enable distributed model training as well as model training on hardware accelerated devices like GPUs and TPUs. Today, I'm glad to announce completely free course, Scalable and Accelerated Machine Learning in my AI Engineering YouTube channel. This will be a hands-on course and will be covering topics for which you will find limited information online or information is spread across tons of product documentation. Keep a watch for my announcement on this and do subscribe to my channel AI Engineering to get notified. Thank you.